As a songwriter, we get into a room and we start writing one day, and we try to be able to come out with a finished song in about 3, 4, or 5 hours, be done. Well, I got together with two of my buddies and wrote this song that I'm about to play, and I hated it. and so did one of my other co-writers. He hated it too, but we had that third guy in there that loved it. And so he actually made a recording of it on his phone, unlike the other two of us. So about 3 weeks later, my publisher says, "Did y'all get a song that day?" And I said, "Yeah, it ain't no good." He goes, "Well, I don't care. You have to turn it in anyways." I said, "Fine." So I had to track it down. He loves it, so he makes me demo it in the studio. And about 3 weeks after that, Randy hears it, cuts it. 6 weeks after that, they single it. About 34 weeks after that, it became my second number one that I'd ever had. So, obviously, I don't know shit about songs. So, I hope y'all like this.
Come on, man.
Black Pontiac with a pocket of cash, foot on the gas. Pretty and throwing up, little dust like a pickup truck. Doesn't move, but ain't nobody slowing us down. Right now. She said, "I need a little something with some get up and go, and nobody knows how to get me going quite like you do. Doing the things that you do, wanna get this sleepy podunk town. Something to talk about. We would tell lights fading from some blue lights chasing through the path through the corn off County Road 44. Tour fans jumping a day. So good, didn't want to end, so we went looking for a dive just to kill some time, let the heat cool off, do us some dancing, did you take on just a couple of songs, do us last call when the law comes walking in, so we would tell lies, fading from some blue lights, chasing good a path through the corn off, County Road 44, told the friend, jumping a day. So good, didn't want it to end, so we went rocking to the radio, fogging up the windows, headlights off in a spot nobody else knows. All right, y'all gonna clap with this one. Come on, put your hands together. I mean every damn body, put your hands together. I see y'all over there. Alright. Well, we would tell lights fading from some blue lights chasing through the path through the corn off County Road 44.
Hold on, that's high elevation right there. Hold that note out, son.
I do that because there's a lot of damn words in this song, and it gives me a chance to take a big breath after that, so just to catch up, you know. Like a pickup truck, doesn't move, but ain't nobody slowing us down right now.
Justin Wilson, number one for Randy Houser. Come on, give it up tonight.